We had a puppy who was hit on her head and she was just bleeding from her mouth. Someone has done that to her just because she was scavenging through some garbage outside a society. We can't just come into the city, take over their space, build buildings and then say, okay, you know what, now this place belongs to me. Because this universe, as it is ours, it's also theirs. And they probably belong here first, before even we do. The animals that we take in are all medically very critical. Our entire setup is what an intensive care unit would require. We have a fully equipped operation theatre and we conduct about 6 to 8 surgeries each day. We have a pharmacy which holds almost all the drugs. You name the drug, we have it. It's just amazing how we as a team are able to touch so many lives that come in really bad conditions, and when they recover and they leave, it's just an amazing feeling to see them go back home. I think this cause means everything to me. The main challenge that we face is the finances. So apart from quality treatment that we provide, the medicines that we have to procure are extremely expensive. I would request everyone to make a contribution towards our cause. That's the only way we will be able to continue doing what we are doing and help us save many more animal lives.